consultant body to approve a protocol whereby every patient consultation will include an examination of lifestyle to enable us to help patients make tiny but significant improvements to their own health.
What, a selection process?
No. Quite the contrary. I would argue that we'd be treating the whole patient. And when people see the benefits, not just to patients, but to staff, then I believe that the wind will blow in the opposite direction. Now, look, I understand perfectly well that this is going to take time, and it's not going to make me exactly Mr. Popular.
Well, it's certainly going to be controversial.
Jane, the system is broken. It needs to be fixed. Changes will have to be made, and of course they will be resisted. But I'm prepared to lead that fight. And I think you'll be hard-pushed to find anyone who feels as committed to this hospital as I do.
Joseph, I've been thinking. The nursing home. It's such a sweet, wonderful gesture. And, you know, I think you're right. You know, I think there is more to life than this place. I love it. Oh, I nearly forgot. This came for you. Obs and Gynae. Extra notes from Molly Gillery. They forgot to forward them to you.
What's that?
It's a consultation report I got forwarded from our Obs and Gynae department from 5 years ago. Your consultation report. You were treated for gonorrhea back then. Your treatment didn't wipe it out, and obviously it's resurfaced now. But interestingly, you never mentioned that you had it before.
So?
Because you're happy for your husband to think that you contracted it because of behavioural changes caused by the accident. But your accident was only 3 years ago. You had gonorrhea before. You have a sex addiction, not hypersexuality. Maybe you should both stop using your brain injury as an excuse.
You're sweet.
Excuse me?
Why do you care about us? What we do or what we don't? But I really appreciate it. You're lovely. A lovely man. Hello, you.
How are you feeling?
You sure about this? Only if Big Mouth ears talked you into it.
No. No one did. I just, fancied a bit of a change.
Oh! Yeah, nice. Firm.
Behave.
You had taste, your ex.
Of course he did.
Well, yeah, you relieved me. Yeah.
A man can dream, can't he?
This is Sam's favourite song. Do you know what? Not in the mood for that one.
Oh, nice.
That's more like it.
Reception.
traffic cops are mobilising in an all-out show of strength next on BBC One. On BBC Two, addictive drug or misunderstood medicine, Horizon looks at the science behind cannabis. Well, on BBC Three now, can five estate agents build their confidence by getting naked?